Everyone here needs to go bananas when this shit drops.